must remember when you left Paris with the